reaches of the federal government, there are supervisors who just don't understand the law. One problem with USERRA is it's designed to get relief for individuals. Pelé says he can't force an entire agency to change its policies toward reservists.
Oh, what do you think happened?
The same issues keep cropping up.
I have no idea.
Lola is a retired Marine reservist.